Hi, I am Sandy. This video will talk about add items to table of contents. Let's get started. As an example, I will add the text convenience H3 into the document and mark it as header. First, select the text. Then click on heading 3. Now, move to the table of contents. Click on the table of contents. Then click on update table. The update table of contents pop-up window will appear. Click on update entire table. Then click OK. Now, the text convenience H3 is appeared in the table. Well, that's it. I hope you enjoy this video and have learned something today. Thanks for watching.